The society has a low expectation on us really as young people, but to see a group come together to dream and focus on what they want to see was an amazing thing.
And one of the things that I got to learn was about that everyone can make an impact wherever they are.
And that made me realize that the solution is within us. So that really stood out in the sense that we as the youth here, we are able to do much more than what we think we can actually do.
I appreciated and enjoyed seeing how when we come together under the direction and voice of God, the things that we can come up with are very, very amazing. So just seeing the different discussions and conversations that our people are able to bring out.
The youth in our society have such amazing ideas on how to change Kenya and how to better it.
I feel like I need to improve my knowledge, get information, and get to see how do I improve my capacity to understand the needs in the society better.
In the next 2 weeks, because I've realized we're an individualistic community, I pray to be more deliberate and intentional to be involved in the community in terms of knowing my neighbor, knowing the issues that we are facing and challenges we are facing in our community, to be able to actually venture into that.
Okay. So in the next 2 weeks, the first thing I want to do is to find out where the WAD office is, but also pay it a visit and just to see what, to find out what areas of engagement exist, so that if that can build a basis for progress from there, then it's a good thing at least.
In the next 2 weeks, I am planning to share what I've learned during this forum.
I plan to put away my phone, stay away from the laptops when I have friends that I can interact with, and give family time a priority.
Plus the creative part is the art part, where we used poetry, we used plays, we used singing, and it means that we can be diverse in how we express ourselves.
So what was unique is that the workshop was practical. We came up with the solutions, we came up with the ideas, and we are the people to lead them out.